Most of the megacities of the country are choking in a bid to reduce air pollution. Innovators are developing low-emission public and private modes of transport. Efforts to decongest urban cities are also under the government's Smart Cities initiative.
At a time when urban cities are grappling with air pollution and congestion, innovators gathered at the one mega event, 3rd Smart Cities Expo in the national capital to de-clog cities and push for eco-friendly modes of transport. Making a case for energy-efficient ways to commute while protecting the environment, you could ride an electric scooter or commute in a solar-powered e-rickshaw, take an electric bus or a chargeable electrical van. The batteries can be charged on the run on a bright sunny day. Moreover, the solar panel increases the vehicle's mileage by 10 to 15% with a life cycle of 10 years. But to what extent can these sustainable modes of travel help in cutting out toxic fumes in Delhi?
Transport accounts for almost 25% of the total emissions, be it for the two-wheelers, three-wheelers, four-wheelers. So if we can like reduce the carbon emitted from our vehicles, it will improve the air quality a lot.
Experts say support infrastructure and last-mile connectivity from the destination to the public transport point will encourage commuters to leave fuel guzzlers and opt for these eco-friendly modes of travel.
And the alternative option which can be driven with the slow-moving traffic and creating a separate transport like a BRTS where the bus transport is taken place with a separate. So similarly for streamlining this electric three-wheeler and also the solar-operated electric three-wheelers if it is created as a separate routes like a electric vehicle road so that it will reduce the pollution also. In the usage of the people for the self-transport will come down.
With the government pushing for sustainable transport in smart cities, it will be interesting to see how the usage of electric vehicles such as these and the uses of solar paneled vehicles will be implemented on the roads to reduce air pollution in cities and urban cities like Delhi. Milan Sharma for Mirror Now.